You know, it's funny you mention Christine, because this right here at the LeMay Auto Museum is a Plymouth Belvedere, which is one of the Plymouths they used in Christine. Just to be clear, this specific Plymouth was not used in the 1983 film, but it still gives off some spooky vibes.